Now I done grew around some people living their life in bottles. Granddaddy had the golden glass, back to every day in Chicago. Some people like the way it feels, some people want to kill their sorrows.
Stim! It's over. Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crack like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture,
mutilation,
and your breath!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
Only cowards run. fight me! Come on!
Come on, shit brains! Nah!
I need a stim, BD.
Prescient of you. Here I thought your greatest virtue was your dogged persistence as you stumbled from one debacle to the next.
Guess you made a mistake not killing me on Baraka then.
A scant mercy. I wagered one meaningless Padawan against a prize that will win me the Emperor's favor.
You think I'm gonna let you walk away with the holocron?
Of course not. We both have our pride. But yours has cost you the lives of all the Force-sensitive children on that list, as well as your own.
Like you said, Trilla, I'm persistent.
Trained you? Still running? So much fear!
By the right of the Council, by the will of the Force, Cal Kestis.
Rise.
Rise, Jedi Knight.
Vader.
doesn't look good.
It isn't. It's him.
You have failed me, Inquisitor.
Avengers!
Wise to surrender.
Yeah. Probably.
Ada!
What the hell does this mean, eh?
We gotta run!
Oh. Wait a space.
Me, they're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Grease, I'm here. Heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron, but see her. She didn't make it, Grace.
Is he here?
Shit.
Surrender the holocron.
I'll never give it to you.
We shall see.
I won't let you take those children.
Such hatred. You would have made an excellent Inquisitor.
She's stronger than that.
No! No!
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
See her.
I can feel it inside of her.
See her! See her! Hey, listen to me! You still have a choice.
Help her out.